Breaking overnight, a man is fighting for his life after he was shot while answering the front door in Philadelphia's Overbrook neighborhood. The shooting happened just after 1 this morning on the 1600 block of North 55th Street. Police say the 67-year-old man was shot multiple times. We're told that the victim lives in a rooming house. Other people were inside of that house. Fortunately, they were not injured. The shooter remains at large, and there's no word yet on a motive.